The winter surf season begins on Oahu's North Shore. Good evening and thanks for inviting us in. The Triple Crown of Surfing kicked off a busy winter season for North Shore businesses on Oahu today.
Yeah, but there is some fear the rising cost of energy will wipe out some of the profits. KITV's Shane Enright has the story from the North Shore.
3, 2, 1.
Surfers hit the water for the Reef Hawaiian Pro. The waves weren't huge, but that didn't bother spectators who come from all over the world.
It's the first time I've ever seen a surf competition.
This one right here? Okay, what size?
Besides the surf, they also come to shop. And they come for the surfers.
They're adorable. But my husband wouldn't probably appreciate me saying that.
Just up the road from the surf contest, Haleiwa businesses are banking on the large winter swells.
Inside Waialua Bakery, business was good.
I think in the wintertime it gets a bit busier. We have our local surfers and then from all over the world and then our tourists.
But this season brings a new worry.
Gas is pretty expensive. People have, you know, kind of stopped driving out here so much. They'll do it all when they come to the North Shore in one day instead of coming out here every week.
But Mayo hopes the North Shore attractions will cause sales to rise. Reporting from Haleiwa, Shane Enright, KITV4 Island Television News.